China is the birthplace of many things that have had a lasting and unparalleled impact on human society and civilization, yet oftentimes it is not given the credit it is due. To fix that, we bring you the 10 Chinese inventions that changed the world. Nature's calling can be nasty business, and like in so many instances, the Chinese were better than others in dealing with it in a sanitary fashion. The Chinese were the first ever to have been documented to have invented and used toilet paper. It was first used during the Sui dynasty in the late 6th century CE, and it has been used by the Chinese ever since. Toilet paper was so popular in use that 1,000 to 10,000 sheets of toilet paper were manufactured annually in Zhejiang province alone long before modern times. It might not be the healthiest invention, but the electronic cigarette has been in vogue for years now as an alternative to more conventional cigarettes, and though you might be surprised, it was a Chinese pharmacist named Hon Lik who invented the first modern e-cigarette. He came up with the idea in 2003 by theorizing on the application of using a piezoelectric ultrasound-emitting element to vaporize a pressurized jet of liquid containing nicotine diluted in a propylene glycol solution, which would allow a smoke-like vapor to be inhaled and enter the lungs and bloodstream. It was an immediate hit, and e-cigarettes are now more popular with young people than normal ones are. Humans have been wandering the earth in many different places for millennia, but until fairly recently in terms of evolutionary time, they were truly lost. The Chinese were pioneers of many things, and the compass is one of them. First developed during the Han Dynasty for the purposes of divination, and later refined and further developed during the Song Dynasty for the purposes of navigation, the compass permanently changed the notion of exploration and travel in ways we can hardly fathom, allowing travelers both on land and sea to keep track of the direction they were heading in, and thus their ultimate destination, all the while using it to check against other directions to make sure they were on the right course. The Chinese are even rumored to have sailed across the Pacific Ocean to California with their advanced navigational skills. Like it or not, but war is a defining characteristic of humanity, and we will likely always be burdened with it in one form or another. And just as the Chinese invented some things that are beneficial, the Chinese also invented gunpowder, which changed the very nature of warfare forever. Chinese alchemists first formulated gunpowder in the 9th century CE. In fact, a treatise likely written during the Song Dynasty, or in the 11th century, called the Wu Jing Song Kiao, contains the earliest written formulae for creating gunpowder, and was used as a military handbook by many subsequent alchemists and generals. The knowledge and technique for making gunpowder only became known when, ironically, the more primitive Mongol hordes conquered parts of China and spread knowledge of this form of weaponry to the West. The legacy of gunpowder might be a destructive one, but it is one that has changed the face of warfare forever. For untold centuries, most of humanity labored under the necessity of writing in what is called vellum, or animal parchment. Animals would have to be skinned, and the skins appropriately treated in order to make them fit for being written on. Before that, all people had was clay. But in a stroke of genius, the ancient Chinese changed this all. The first instance of papermaking can be traced back to 105 CE, when an official named Cai Lun created the first sample using mulberries, various fibers, and hemp waste. 2 centuries later, papermaking and writing on paper were widespread throughout China. Over time and through trade routes, paper and the secrets behind making it spread to the Middle East and eventually to Europe. It's hard to imagine any aspect of modern life without paper, since we use it for virtually everything, and we have the Chinese to thank for it. Papermaking and printing go hand in hand, and the Chinese invented both. Though people often think of the Gutenberg press in the West in the 15th century CE, as the first instance of printing, the Chinese were in fact far ahead of the game and invented the process far earlier. The very first instance of printing was the so-called woodblock printing, where a combination of stamping and relief patterns were used, and this can be dated back to the Han Dynasty in the 3rd century BCE. This was later expanded upon when movable and highly replicable block type was invented, which later spread throughout Asia. It shouldn't surprise us at all that one of the most advanced and educated civilizations of the past would produce something that has transformed modern society, making reading and education available to all. As a consequence of China's invention of gunpowder, the Chinese were also the first to employ what one could only call grenades and explosives in modern terms. ancient Chinese military manuals have illustrations depicting warriors carrying ceramic and metal containers packed with gunpowder that could be thrown at the enemy. In addition to conventional hand grenades, the Chinese were also the first to devise the fragmentation bomb, which was one of the deadliest tools at Chinese soldiers' disposal. Fragmentation bombs were grenades filled with porcelain and iron shrapnel that, when exposed to a salmoniac mixture, would rapidly heat up and explode, inflicting vicious injuries on enemy soldiers by blinding them and tearing their skin to pieces. It was definitely not the most pleasant experience, but Chinese military science was innovative beyond measure. The Chinese were the first to cultivate and consume tea, and it was first known from over 3,000 years ago. Originally consumed for medicinal purposes, tea drinking quickly spread beyond that purpose to the ever-popular social convention it's known as today. Of course, you cannot have tea without a teapot, and the Chinese unsurprisingly also crafted the first teapot with the most advanced form, the one we know today with tea leaves in a pot with boiling water, being devised during the Yuan Dynasty. Have you ever played a round of poker? If you have, then you ultimately have to appreciate the fact that the first deck of playing cards was developed in China, dating back to the 9th century CE. An extension of papermaking, their popularity eventually spread to virtually all parts of Asia, and when printing finally made its way into the West, some of the first printed items were playing cards for leisure activities. The Chinese were ahead of their time when it came to warfare, and nowhere is this truer than in the fact that they were the first people to engage in actual chemical warfare. Already being used as far back as the 3rd century BCE, the Chinese would use so-called burnt balls filled with toxic plant mixtures with lethal efficacy in wartime conflict. Even worse, according to ancient reports, Chinese soldiers would dig mines under the walls to breach fortifications where a toxic smoke mixture of mustard and other plants would force the enemy out of their fighting positions. In many ways, the Chinese were engaging in modern warfare long before Europeans could even conceive of it. For more top lists just like this, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to check out our other lists. And thanks for watching, and thanks for learning.